6 Exciting and Different Jobs in TEFL. For a lot of people, getting a TEFL certificate is an excellent way to fund their travels around the world and experience other countries in wholly unique ways. Many of these people will find that they enjoy teaching so much that they decide they want to continue in the field. Outlined in this article are some of the possible jobs teachers can take in order to move on in their TEFL career. Teacher trainer is a job that you might like to consider after teaching for a while. Helping others to get qualified to teach English is an immensely rewarding job. Duties often include teaching a particular module of the course such as grammar, phonology, lesson planning, etc. Teacher trainer jobs can be found advertised online, but your best bet may be to remain in contact with the center where you completed your initial training. Director of Studies. Moving up the ladder is the Director of Studies role. The Director of Studies is a senior managerial position that includes overseeing the academic program, managing a successful teaching team, providing support and training for teachers, helping the school to grow, and many other responsibilities. School Manager. The school manager or training center manager usually has responsibility for the whole school, including staff, students, courses, budgets, and etc. Of course, if you are business-minded, opening your own school is always a possibility. Teacher recruitment. Moving outside of teaching but still within the industry, becoming a teacher recruiter can be a great way to take your EFL career in a different direction. Recruiters work for schools to provide suitably qualified teachers when needed. Course book sales. This is another way to move beyond the classroom but remain in the EFL industry. Connections made while teaching can come in useful, and being fluent in your host country's language is a definite advantage. Use your teaching experience to write course books. Many writers of popular EFL course books started out as English teachers themselves. Working as a teacher gives you the necessary insight into what would make a quality course book for both students and teachers alike. TOEFL or IELTS examiner. As you get more experience as an English teacher, and gain further qualifications, another employment option is becoming an examiner for English tests, such as IELTS or TOEFL. You will need at least a recognized undergraduate degree, and a recognized TEFL qualification. Apply for a TEFL course today.